it, I guess. Catacombs, we're in the catacombs, okay. I just wanna fight Mom. Just beat that bitch down. Oh no! I keep saying oh no. Yeah, let's go to the secret room. That was not worth it at all. Blowing you up. Are you joking me? That wasn't... Ugh! That was not worth it. Let's go kill this. Oh no! The falling! Got the falling before, definitely. Really hard boss. Okay, it's hard anyway. Oh, I used the stun. So, basically, I'm going to destroy the fallen. No! Die, Mr. Fallen! Okay, no, he's nearly dead. Oh, shit! Oh, I did damage. Oh, and I got brimstone. That was obviously worth it. I'm so happy, I love brimstone. Let's go get that treasure room. I've actually only had brimstone once, but I know I love it. Oh wait, I've only got... Oh, I shouldn't have taken the pack deal. I've only got a little. And I'm fucking dead. I am so gonna die. Unless I can somehow... Oh! Charm of the Vampire is coming through for me now. I would be dead if I did not have it. Even though it does give me, like, nearly nothing. Still kind of worth it. The trick. I guess we're gonna go down to the next floor and get our ass handed to it. Okay, that was okay. Feels like odds are completely against me of winning this. Okay. I shouldn't have used that. That was still with me. I am so dead. I'm gonna die from flies on this run. Anything could kill me. The fallen could have killed me. And I am probably gonna die on flies. Okay, I own. Mitre. I think this gives me spirit hearts. Like, it increases my chances of picking up spirit hearts, which is always good because red hearts aren't as useful to me just now as they would be normally. Okay. Oh. I think I'm well and truly fucked. There's no way I'm getting out of this alive. Sad to say it. I am doing a fair bit of damage though. But I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm truly fucking dead. Or not. Oh my god, I lived. I thought that was it. My life flashed before my eyes. My life flashed before my eyes. Oh, it just has to be the route that I'm not going to, doesn't it? It's got to be where I wasn't going to go. I thought the boss would be up to where I was just at, but no. That was cool. That was so cool. Let's go fight the hut. This boss is easy. Very easy, boss. Wheel of Fortune. Pale here. Bad gas, not worth it. Alright, what did I pick up? Oh yeah, I picked up a box. Rusted key. I'm gonna take it. That was worth it. I bet. That was worth it, awesome. Right, it was entirely worth it. Let's blow up. And I got nearly all my money back. Curse of Darkness. I got 6 keys, so treasure room is no bother for me. Fire my laser. Nope, I'm not taking that. Yum Heart's okay with me. No! That was, oh no, I didn't even mean to use that. I thought, I was thinking, not even right there, I was thinking that it would give me a spirit heart. Does Young Heart give you a spirit heart if... even get Young Heart. If you only have spirit hearts. I also do not know that. Not worth it. And we're in completely dark. Go, oh, shit! Oh, come on. Oh. And you're dead. And you're dead also. And I'm going out of here. So, it's got to be the route again that we're not going to take. Well, we weren't going to take, and it's over here. I actually do not know where I am. I think it's... most of these enemies are not a problem, but it's just the fact that there's lots of them. So I'm going to lose health no matter what. I'm just going to leave here. I killed them all. I feel so happy. Right, let's go in here. Skeleton key, yep. I've never had a skeleton key before. Is this the floor where I found Mom? I sure as hell hope not. Because if it is, I am going to die. But if it is, anyway, it was quite a good run for my first... okay, so thank you. easy boss battle is easy.